flat car ahead
is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Try moving the brake balance to the rear.